Hey, yo. Grab a coin in a second. I see an equipment. I'm gonna go get that first. It's over there. Ah, shit. And the final look. Okay. It's a turret. Okay. There we go. Okay, that was quite a bit. I cannot say no to that. Okay, let's see. Nothing interesting. Quite an early red item, though. It's not. It's th that's an incendiary. I want to stay here because of where. Oh. Oh, okay. Kiara's banned. Nice. There's still two items here. I do want the incendiary first. That was a lot of healing that I was getting. Just four drones. Nine, that's the start. Okay. Okay. Seriously? Gotta give it to me now, right? Preferably, please. There we go. Incineroar is just gone. It decides to stay there. Let's go blind best from the mask. Yeah, close enough. That was just the first item. Okay. Donut, donut. Those two are the only two left right now. Okay, I need to get out of here. That way. Nothing spawns down here. Oh, wait. There we go. There's one more drone over here somewhere. Another incendiary. Okay. That's my luck, I guess. 8:38, goddamn. Hey, finally! I honestly expected the construct, but apparently not. Eggs over here, no eggs. Okay. Okay. Great, thanks, I guess. Ooh, okay. distant whirling. Is that the spawn? No, one more egg. Where's the egg? I need the egg. Oh, no, my turret. Oh. I am so sorry to see that happen to you. Oh, that's a unit. Okay, the unit spawned. I have to focus on healing for a second. Oh my god, I just got a probe, okay. Why is she kinda shaky? Oh, frost relic, I like frost relic. Okay, now to start looting. Oh, missile drone. It's already dead. Okay. Sure, it can too. I see equipment over here somewhere. Where is it? There. What equipment is it? A legendary mask? I don't know what it does. More! I don't know if I should, but like I'm tempted to do so. I'll just ping it to remind me of it. Legendary item! Treasure map. Oh no. Seriously? Gonna give me another task to do? I don't have autism, but a lot of people believe I do. For no reason. But look, chest. Also, hi. Did I miss chest up here? Oh, I did. Good point. I love my incendiary drones, like they're just destroy. Period. Okay, I need to make my way up here. I'm just trying to get like a lot of drones. Cause I love having this circle of doom. Oh, it's a turret. Might as well. What just happened? Okay. True, it currently is that as well. I love it. I also have like just this giant ring with all kinds of drones. Wait, where are these two? Oh, okay. I didn't want to walk that far. But now they're higher. Wait. What? Oh, look, Elder Lemurian has a... as a teammate. Okay. Fair. I mean, I used to do self-damage builds. But then I found this one mod where you can, where like the drones are actually like sticking to you. And I was like, I'ma just make it so I actually have like useful drones and stuff. Where are they? Oh! Well, where's the other one? Also, I did not see what I actually grabbed. Oh, turret. I will give a name in a second. Hold up. Let me check. Because it's so fun. The drones actually do what you want to do for once. That's why it's just a circle of doom, because like everything that gets near me just gets destroyed by drones. And I also have like I think like 40 HP regen constantly. Let me see if I can find it. Because I actually forgot the name of it. Ethereum command, infinite shrine. It's quite literally just called better drones. That's the Thunderstorm page. Oh wait, there's a multi-shop. Multi-shop and then. Then portal. Teleporter. Portal. That's a very good point. I have, I think, about 100 currently. What? Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Hold up. I don't know what just happened, but most of them are gone. I have a Solus Probe as a partner. Okay, I can see again. I can see again. And all I get is a Mystic Sword? Okay. I mean, it's true. Like, my screen just freezes. I have like 1 frame per second. That's what I want to see. Just what I needed. Would you look at that? That is gone. I'm just lucky that I have a. Oh, wait, so I did the shrine. I forgot that I did the shrine. I have a 1660. But yeah, if anything happens, the PC just shits itself. But hey, everything just gets deleted. Gotta love having 1 frame and then next frame just everything gone. Good game, good game. Okay. Seven hundred six. Why do I feel like I've never seen this before? What spawned? Oh, wait, what? Hold up. I look away, I just wall backwards. Did I just get a. Yeah, I did, okay. Okay. I just. Yeah, I also have the mod where it has a save file just to make sure that if I crash, that I actually have a save file. Oh my god, I got another incinerator. At least I have not played this like online in a while. Like, I honestly cannot remember. Yeah. I know someone that has over one, like, almost over 1,000 mods just installed. I do not know how their PC is still alive, like. I'm struggling on 500. 500 on like 100. Oh my god, I can give this to you. Start using it, have fun. Looks pretty funny. Another incinerator. Most likely, I honestly can believe that because I have not played with them before, but I just know that they have this arsenal. Oh, bro. Okay. Oh, okay. Less damage, great. Just what I needed. But there's so much going on my mini map. I cannot even like look at it. Go away. Oh, wait, change. Should I go mountain? Mountain shrine again? Like, what could go wrong? All I can get is like a brass contraption boss, modded boss. And a, I guess, grandparent. Brass contraption boss just spawns more enemies, which is great for my PC. You know? Totally not chaos. Oh! Wait, okay. Look away for a second. Wait. Blaze relic? What? Whoa! What's happening? What did I get? Oh, that was a... It's a relic? Okay, and what item did I get? The Disciple. More damage when just being mobile. Great. Ooh, turret. Oh no, that's an equipment now. Let's do that. Oh, I found a buried treasure, okay. Let me just stand here. Okay. Enough. Yes, of course, we're going mountain. See, it's just grandparents. Where am I going? Can I? What's happening? I'm so confused. If I'm correct, there should have been 8 grandparents. My question being, where are the grandparents? Or did I just kill them instantly already? Oh, there's the portal. What did I get? Can I see what I got? Oh, I got an infusion. More health! Yay! It's so chaotic. Just seeing anything happen is a wonder. I wanna kill this equipment drone. Where am I looking? There, okay. Gotta love waiting. There's so much healing happening. Like 15, 11, 40. Oh, 99. I do hear something. And I got, oh, nice. More healing. Just what I needed. Totally don't have enough. Equipment. Oh, there's something here. Do I still need to do? That's TP. I don't know where this teleporter is going to. Hey. Those are three. Z. Four? Three. Four. That's a certain amount of Z constructs. Frames. Frames, please, work with me. Oh, I'm dead. I'm dead. Okay.
Oh god.
I died to an alpha construct. I wonder, what if I just do this? Nah, sad. There was so much happening, oh my god. Imagine having frames. You know what I feel like is a good idea? Wait, what's this? Wait, what? Okay, so this is two-player Mansun, I guess? Yeah, listen, buddy, you are most definitely dying. I just want to see my game crash. Seriously? Just got juked by a golem? Okay. How about no? Hey. I'll take that. Ooh, an equipment. I should probably also grab the equipment over there. Hey, no. Bungus, I don't know. Please don't give me a bungus. Okay. I was gonna be, like, actually annoyed if it was just, you know what? Bungus? I'm gonna just give you another bungus anyway. Shrapnel, flask. Syringe. I like syringe. I have a syringe. Okay. What's this? Such totem? Okay. That seemed useful. already lagging. Okay. And my drones, okay. I'm happy with that. Oh my, what is that? Okay, great. That's a plausible spawn. Was it? Okay. It's probably up there. That was a lot of damage. Hey, come on. I wanted new daughter. Nice, triple kill. Ooh, chest. That hurt. And a scrapper. I don't even know what's sprocking. Point. Your healing drone. That sounded big. It sounds big. It is big. I want to know what this is. Ruxel crowbars. Let me read. Did I have any crowbars? Oh, I had 5 other crowbars. Okay. Let me just go to the portal. Actually, what shrine do we have? Okay. Yeah, I don't mind it. There's something going on here. It's like giving a shield. What is that? I'm generally confused as to which item this is currently. Oh, is that... Okay, so it's like buffs and stuff. Mitchell, look at that. I'm for once lucky. XH. There we go. Okay, not gonna lie, this is just the same thing. It's just monsoon. A little bit harder. Let's see how quickly I will die. Okay, that's big. Can I stop getting keys? Jesus. I cannot use keys. Nope. Shut up. I couldn't even see. Like, I died to a alpha construct because I just... One frame I'm alive, one frame I'm dead. There were like 6 different C constructs because of one portal. One teleporter that I clicked. I do not know what happened. Like, well, alpha constructs aren't that bad, it's just annoying that they are just at one spot and that's where they stay. The annoying part, in my opinion, is the fact that I could not see anything. Yep. Currently, this doesn't seem as hard as I expected. I leave my drone alone. Leave my turret alone. Yeah, it's the skin is called dread. It's like. Called Dragon. Okay, now I feel like I need to be scared actually. I was not strong enough. I... Okay. Okay. Hold up. Why? Why did they heal? Why did it heal so incredibly well? No, it does sound interesting. I want to see how chaotic this is gonna get. Since I know I won't be able to, like, focus on everyone. Every single enemy. My least favorite spawn. Hey! What does this do? That's pretty cool. Wait, that one sounds interesting. That one sounds interesting, hold up. So it's called Artifact of Doom. Artifact. Wait, I have it. Oh no, I don't. Wait. I do have it, hold up. Oh, look. I have it, apparently. There's a new version. It's like a complete new... At least... Let me see. If I search up Artifact of Doom... I need to stop closing R2. Why do I keep closing R2? Okay. Artifact of Doom. I did find another one. Is that the link? Or, like, did it just straight up get censored? Why? Why? Hold up. What? Alsaka. If you want, you can join my Discord that you send the link over there. But like, I don't know why it's being censored. Okay, yeah, then I found it. It's a different artifact of Doom that I have. Well, I'm gonna do one run of it, but I'm curious, so. I think my game just crashed. My game just crashed. Why did it crash like this? Okay, yeah, it turned off. There we go. Modded. Starts pretty normal then. Which one? Bruh, I didn't even have it on the game yet. I needed to restart the game so I can... Artifact of Doom, no. I have not seen the Death Diary yet. Where can I find it? Ooh, okay. That's interesting. Where can I find it? Like, do you maybe have a link? Looks so cool. Game. Okay. Oh, like not even an hour ago. Okay.
First Dev Diary of 2024. I'm Bruno, and to
Hold up. Window capture. Okay. Let's see.
Welcome to our first Dev Diary of 2024. I'm Bruno, and today I'm going to serve as your tour guide through some of the treacherous stages coming
Whoa.
Up in the expansion, Seekers of the Storm. But first, we have a bit of a surprise we've been eager to share with you. The team has been working hard on a new content update. This update brings a new stage, a suspiciously familiar-looking skin, and two new artifacts. If you've ever dreamed of raising your own Lemurian army, then this is the update you've been waiting for.
Yes!
So many Lemurians. It's coming soon for everyone. Yes, everyone. We're excited for you to give it a swing. For those of you intrepid enough to stick around.
Okay, hold up. I'm gonna just. Where is it? There it is. Turn this one low.
Welcome to our first Dev Diary of 2024. I'm Bruno, and today I'm going to serve as your tour guide through some of the treacherous stages coming with our new expansion, Seekers of the Storm. But first, we have a bit of a surprise we've been eager to share with you. The team has been working hard on a new content update. This update brings a new stage, a suspiciously familiar-looking skin, and two new artifacts. If you've ever dreamed of raising your own Lemurian army, then this is the update you've been waiting for. Seriously, just so many Lemurians. It's coming soon for everyone.
Yes!
Yes,
I'm
everyone.
I'm so happy about that.
We're excited for you to give it a swing. For those of you intrepid enough to stick around, let's continue our safari. In Seekers of the Storm, we're introduced to a false savior, a creature born of desperation and corrupted by ambition. Now, the false sun gathers his storm atop a colossal statue built in the image of Providence. Travel the path of the Colossus through a series of stages. Those who survive and make their way to the top can take on Petrichor's most threatening challenge. There will be a few ways to start down the path of the Colossus, but even just setting off on this trek can spell death. Take a second to consider if you're up for it.
Okay, that looks insane.
But despite the ever-present danger of Petrichor 5, there has always been a beauty to it. We wanted to open up new areas that capture even more.
Oh, this is gonna be so fun.
With new terrain,
it's gonna be so chaotic. Just the Lemurians everywhere.
Each environment offers a fresh take on the classic Risk of Rain you know and love. Let's head somewhere new. This crater seems a bit foreboding to me, as if there were some sort of catastrophic spike-themed explosion that happened. Well, that might be a story for another day.
Lore.
Welcome to the Shattered Abodes. The Lemurians that once called this place home appear to be long gone. All that's left behind is a crumbled husk of their former metropolis. The abodes provide a clean line of sight across the central crater. A certain railgun-wielding survivor would adore taking fights from the high ground to cover their team, but the clear line of sight cuts both ways. You'll find that some high-damage early bosses are particularly challenging to evade. Survivors will need to carefully plan their paths through the decrepit architecture to avoid being eviscerated by a rogue wandering vagrant or a dubiously accurate stone titan. Wait a second. I think I see a familiar, albeit terrifying face. Yep, some fans will know this next one. Introducing Child. Don't be disarmed by its playful disposition and frolicking skip. This ghostly creature brings nothing but doom. The teleporting bundle of death is somehow every bit as dangerous as the rest of its family, despite being a fraction of the size. Now that we've gotten away from that glowing monstrosity, we can look at another neat feature coming with Seekers of the Storm. For a long time, looping your run hasn't given you much more to look at. Well, apart from these adorable hoarders. We wanted to make that experience a little more special. With the expansion, players who are
bold enough to loop will be greeted
by some unfamiliar stage variants. These will certainly spice up the look of those stages.
Variants.
But the changes go beyond that. Often, you'll find new passages are available that were previously caved in.
Oh, that
we don't
want to
spoil
cool.
all of that right now. Gotta leave some places to explore. But hopefully, this will make the prospect of looping even more exciting. As we come closer to having a launch date, we'll dive back in with more information about new survivors. If you're feeling excited, make sure to head over to Steam and wishlist Seekers of the Storm. Bye for now.
It is really cool. Familiar. Artifact of Devotion and Artifact of Delusion. Interesting names. But hey, what matters? We can have a Lemurian army. I am so happy about that. I cannot wait to cause absolute chaos. Yeah, that's true. I do hope it's, like, gonna be coming soon. Man. I just hope it gets somewhere. Yeah, there's a lot that's happening with this one. Wait, what? It's just skin. Oh, these artifacts have colors. Living is pain, life is chaos, time increase, stage increase, all increases are exponential. Okay. Artifact of the Titans. You and everything supporting you is smaller, all enemies. Okay. I'm just curious, how does this one work though? This one seems rather interesting. Is this big. Okay, scrolling is very slow. That's so cool. Yeah, I never did that. I never used it, so. Wait, how does... Did it just... I did not expect that. Okay. Yeah, I haven't really like played around with enemies a lot, so that was pretty fun. That was pretty funny. I did not expect to just kill myself with that. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Oh wait a minute, I can be a probe. God, aiming this is terrible. Oh yeah, I can play as Mithrix. Wait, hold up. I can play as Mithrix. Where's Mithrix? What is this? Oh, Jesus Christ! Hey, barrel. Oh, there's a fast boy. I can interact with things so far away. What? A Monster Energy drink? I swear I wasn't paid for this. Wait, what? Wait. What? Okay, I'm gonna find Mithrix. I want to try out Mithrix. There. Okay, I found Mithrix. Bye. I noticed. That was so sad. I mean, it's pretty funny to see how these enemies work. Like, oh wow. Okay, let's see. What more do we have that is interesting? I'll do Alpha Construct in a second. Back. Concert. Yeah. Oh, so I can move it. Oh. My God, that is terrible. Probe. Wait, the Alpha Construct. Where even is it? Oh, there, Alpha Construct. Oh, I died. I want to try out. Let's see. That's so sad. Elf constructs is so sad. Jesus Christ, I take so much damage as a drone. The drone as a turret. Okay. I wanna try wait, hold up. I just realized something. I can do Simulacrum. That's cute. That's whatever I want. Okay, let's see, let's see, let's see. I can be XC construct. A little bit. I pressed it on accident. I want one run with just a fun enemy. What is a fun enemy to play as? Ending, not ending, but